as the godfather of comedy. You've seen him on George Lopez Live. He's been on HBO Comedy Jam. He's been on NBC. He's been on crack. He's been on everything. And he's here tonight. Yo, put your hands together for one of my very best friends in the world, one of the funniest brothers in the country. Give it up for Rudy Moreno!
Gracias. I gotta wrong room, man. How you guys doing? Give it up for Lamont. And Teddy Pendergrass, man. Happy New Year, everybody. I'm glad it's a new year. I'm glad Christmas is done. I live in the hood. I live in East LA. And our Santa Claus is, when you go to the mall in our neighborhood, it's the only Santa Claus got a tattoo on his neck right here, you know? When you were a kid, your mother would take you downtown and say, hey man, go talk to Santa Claus. And he goes, okay, you go talk to Santa Claus. Now this guy don't get nobody, he's like a convict. He goes, go talk to Santa Claus. Mama, you go talk to Santa Claus. Why, honey? Santa Claus calls me. Come here, fool. I'm glad. You know what I got for Christmas? I got a heart attack. Seriously, I carried this monitor right here. Check this out. Yeah, they don't know it's a heart monitor. I told you guys don't know that. I'm gonna blow this place up. December 26, 11:50. My chest went. The back went. I said, hey, something's up. You know, because you don't want to, you think, oh man, I'm just old, these muscles just don't work no more. No. Then I started sweating. My wife said, I think you better call somebody. How come you don't call somebody? It ain't my chest. So, dig it, man. I called 911, and they showed up real quick. At first the paramedics show up, and then the fire truck shows up too. I don't know what for, my house wasn't on fire, but they just showed up, just in case. So the paramedics came in, it was a white dude and an Asian dude. And the white guy does all the things, let me take the EKG just a moment. And the other dude, the Asian dude, he gives you all the medicine, except that he stuttered. And I wanted to kind of hurry up, you know, I was impatient. And he said, don't worry, we're gonna fix you up right now. You just hang on. I gotta get some of this. And I said, how much time do I have? Because you know, I'm figuring, if I don't get to a hospital soon, something's gonna happen, right? I'm gonna take you right now. And then he said, let's just take him in the gurney and put him in the ambulance. Okay. I'll drive. I'm like, no! The last thing I need is for you to drive. So they take me to this hospital right by my house called Garfield Medical Center. It's a neighborhood hospital, man. You know what I mean? And a lot of people in the medical field now are Filipino. Yeah. And the doctor came in. He said, Mr. Moreno, put down for 2 days. I said, what? We're going to remove the bone. Man, I died in one visiting Porky Pig over here, man. I said, look here, man. I don't understand you, doc. I'm sorry, man. I don't understand. I speak English and Spanish. Can you send me somebody that speaks either language? You know, understand me to do? Okay. So here comes the new doctor, Dr. Eartha Davis. My name name is Dr. Eartha Davis. What's going on? So, well, I had a heart attack. I know you had a heart attack. That's why you're here, see? Well, doctor, it's been a while, man. Is everything going to be all right?
No, it's not going to be all right. You ain't any longer, poof, you gone.
Really?
Really.
Okay. Okay, so she took good care of me, man. She could. I'm here, right? Dr. Eartha Davis took care of me. I'm here telling you all about it. So I went home, you know. Where's the guy that's been married 39 years? Where's that person? Somebody here. That's you, sir? 39 years? Can you hear me, sir? Because, you know, I don't know if I'm talking to myself. I don't know what's going on in here. I got wives and stuff. I'm getting HBO and Netflix in my chest. 39 years, where's your wife, sir? That's your wife. Hi, where are you? Nice looking. Can you sit next to each other? 39 years, that's beautiful, man. I've already married 30 years, wife in the truck. You know what I mean? So, can I go with you? No, I'll be out in a minute. Just let me do that. Because, you know, being married that long, when you date, it's a whole different thing. You're just trying to impress somebody, you know? You walk in, come on, baby, it's going to be good. No, it's going to start right now, huh? You want to sit here? Hold on a second. Sit right there, baby. Give me a kiss. I'm going to be my food that's cooking. You hungry? Because if you're hungry, I'm hungry. Let's get a drink. Let's get the same drink. Yeah, psh, yeah. Got a margarita. Hold on a second. Yeah, excuse me, man. Can I get two margaritas? Yeah, one for me, one for my girl right here. Thank you, man. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. You've been married a few years. This is a little different. It's a different walk. It's more like, come on, Gloria, let's go start. Let's go. No, I'm sitting here, you sit in the truck, I don't care where you sit. Hungry? You just ate, woman, look at you, man. You got children, sir? You do? You speak English? Because I do have an answer to anything I have. I'll blow this place up. How many children do you have, sir? Two? That's two. You're serving alcohol in this place now? I got two kids that listen to hip hop. Excuse me, I'm old, I don't like it. They keep booking me to open for these cats. And I'm in the green room, dressing room with them, you know, and they're like, hey man, how's it going? Yeah, check this out, feel me on this stuff. So I'm the comic that you must. Yeah, me and my boys just gonna drop some beats. You feel me on this stuff? You know what I'm saying? No, I don't know what you're saying. I'm used to music like this. Luther, Teddy Pendergrass, Marvin Gaye. So are you, can romance a woman. You ever used to put it on an album? Remember back in the day, and then you had another antique, a turntable? You put the needle on the turntable, on the record, and then you put a quarter on top of the needle so that it works. And you, if you had Barry White, it was on, right? Put Barry White's record.
You like it like that.
Oh! Oh, clothes were off. They were gone, man. My wife and I have been married 30 years. On our 25th anniversary, she says to me, what do you want to do for our 25th? I said, baby, I want you to leave me alone. not for any reason, just because it was Super Bowl Sunday. You're going to go sit in the mall, or you're going to watch the game, man. We got football fans in here? Here's what I'm saying. We, as a nation, we need to write to the NFL. Because there's a referee that is just too old. He's too old to be there. He was old when I was a kid. That's how old this guy is. You see this guy. Oh, Lynn.
Number 75, D-Man. Second down. Yards. Hurry up!
Put a female referee. Penalty. What'd I do? You know what you did. Put an Asian referee.
Number 75. Second down, 10 yards. No? Okay, 5 yards. Okay, today for you, 4 yards.
Last but not least, black referee.
I didn't see nothing.
Thank you, God bless you. Right there.
This next group. Remember the Cool Jazz Festival? Yeah. Did any of y'all remember that? When we had everybody. You had LTD. You had Patti LaBelle. We had all that. But this group that's coming out here now, they are the ones that used to turn it out all the time, y'all. I love these guys. And they setting up. Give it up for the crew right now. You guys remember that? Guys are so polite. They clapping for the stage.
They are ready, all the way from Akron, Ohio. Put your hands together for the mighty, mighty OJ.
Oh,
you know we can't go on. She said, all right. I said, I know you love me. And you know I love you. And then I felt a tear roll down my face.
We cry. This don't make no sense.
What you mean?
That if you and your girl were so much in love,
why'd
y'all break up?
Well,
why? Wait, this don't make sense.
I'm getting ready to tell you if the band help me out there.
Songs.
You know why my woman left? It wasn't because I didn't give her good love.
It wasn't
then, bro. It wasn't because I didn't pay
her bills. What was it then?
I'm getting ready to tell you what it was.
Hurry up.
US government inspected and well selected. tonight.